So education is again, the conventional education system is continuously being broken and questioned on a daily basis today. And we see a lot of employment today happening through what we call as hacks, right?
The knowledge is great, but it's not about the knowledge. It's about how you use the knowledge. That's the whole thing. And you guys are at the age where you're not jaded by society. You're not, you haven't gone through adulthood, started working and all that stuff, and kind of gotten beaten into submission about what you can and can't do. You guys are completely free, and that's the entire portion, part of this course. That's the whole point of it. That's what we're trying to mine from you. That's kind of the idea.
TYE is a unique student entrepreneur program which complements the existing school education. It lays down a strong foundation for entrepreneurship at an early age.
You know, it's a 12-week program, as many of you have been through. Mostly it's about giving you a sense of what it is to be an entrepreneur. For you to connect with folks who are entrepreneurs over the course of the sessions, I think there were 8 different sessions that you had. You've met with some entrepreneurs, you've met with some mentors, you've met with some investors, you've met with angel investors even, right? And I think all of that should hopefully give you a sense of what it is like to build a startup of your own. I think, you know, this is about an experience, giving you confidence, giving you a sense of education, and at the same time, I hope all of you all had a good networking and engaging session where you met, students from other schools and have made some friends as well, right?
Signing off for the program will help students develop entrepreneurial mindset at an early age, generate leadership skills, presentation skills, team building skills, and several other entrepreneurial nuances which they will not even get a chance to learn in the schools.
So I think one of the biggest challenges, therefore, if you were the Prime Minister, I'm the Prime Minister, I would be thinking, how will I create more entrepreneurs?
Everyone clear with the one thing that you're going to learn today? How to classify a bug or a problem.
The closest that you do is go and talk to a whole series of people.
Find a problem, solve it, no limits, right? So all of these things are kind of part and parcel of what we call as entrepreneurship, right?
But just remember, that this is a skill, unlike other skills, which you will learn over a period of time. It's not a definition.
So once you come out with the points, we'll have a group discussion, we'll then distill it out, let's discover the math and put it into buckets ourselves, okay? So that you will remember, it's not that you have to memorize it.
It's lean because it's meant to be iterated on.
We'll do something a little different today.
I was really, really surprised and sad. I think all the parents here, we have heard words from the students which are not physics, chemistry, math or history, a kind of thing at that age. Somebody's talking, I'm a risk taker. Thank you so much for giving these kids an opportunity to. This journey was awesome. And the best part was, she came back every Saturday to talk to me and converse with me. Other than, okay, Amma is talking to me, not allowing me to study. That was a nice thing.
Aryan wanted to be part of TIE because he got to know last year about this one. But what I realized is the kind of interest he showed in last 3 months was huge. Frankly speaking, I have never seen Aryan so much interested in the studies in last 3 years. And the amount of knowledge and real life experience he got in last 3 months was huge. So my big thank you to TIE as a whole. Thanks for this one, okay? And please keep it up. I would expect that this program continues year after year.
You know, the first time she said that I want to get enrolled to the TIE program, it was very, very nice experience for me to say, okay, go for it, because I never expected her to do something beyond her curriculum. So the 8 weeks that she was here, or the 8 classes, I think it was a fantastic learning experience for her, not only from, you know, getting educated in the school, but also coming and trying and doing things differently. The mentorship, the guidance that TIE provided for Moksha, I think I'm very, very thankful to it. So thank you so much, TIE.
As a parent, I have to say that this journey was a a huge eye-opener and a learning experience for me too. To see the kids moving from a brainstorming idea to ideation, to monetizing an idea, to learning how to prototype, to write algorithms, to actually build the prototype. It has been to say that it was just a journey would be an understatement actually for me. And these kids put their hearts and souls, because they were all from the ninth grade going high school, ninth grade going up to the 12th grade, had exams, had projects, assignments. Having said all that, they gave their 100% to this, and I'm so glad that I could actually enroll him for this program, and I would recommend it more than highly to anybody who would be interested.
This global program is now available for your child right here in Bangalore. So take advantage of it and sign up soon. Who knows, your child may be the next successful entrepreneur.